on the sideline joining us now live on the Pac-12 Network. Hamilcar, thank you so much. We appreciate your time. Congratulations on this big win. You look at those numbers. I know you just saw them. What does it mean to you that you're having the season that you're having right now?
It's a blessing. You know, I put all this work in to get to this level, you know, and it's a blessing. You know, I can't complain nothing about it. You know, I just keep working, you know, people counting me out, and I'm just proving people wrong right now.
Hamilcar, Nigel Burton here. We talked to you on the podcast, and I remember we had a little conversation. You said that you were getting phone calls from some of the boys back here at the University of Arizona, and even some people that you didn't know were hitting you up, talking to them a little bit of trash about what they were going to do when you came home. You feel like you silenced all those people a little bit?
Oh, yeah, most definitely. You know, they couldn't say nothing, you know. That's how I see it, and that's how they see it, you know, and I just kept working. So, hey, it is what it is.
Hamilcar, this is Nick Aliotti, and I was thoroughly impressed by you played with your hair on fire. And what I want to know is every great pass rusher has a favorite move, and obviously you have to counter off of that depending on what the offensive lineman gives you. What's your best move? What's your best counter?
I had to say speed, you know. That's how you read it. You know, you just burst up the field, and you know the counter is either, you know, spin back. So, you know, that's the move.
Hamilcar, I got to ask you, what is the vibe like right now? Tell me about what that locker room was like after you guys won this game. You won 3 Pac-12 road games, and it obviously seems like this program has turned the corner. We're watching it.
Oh, you know, it's the same. It's not. I can't even say the same energy, but you know, it's different. You know, we're manning up. You know, coach even talked to us about. He said it's a great job we did, but you know, we had 12, 13 penalties. We got to be more disciplined. We're not the type of team that can make all these penalties and recover from it. So we just got to be more disciplined.
All right, well, we are looking forward to watching you and your team the rest of the way. Congratulations on a big win back in front of, I'm sure, a lot of family and friends. That was a great performance by you today.
Yep, thank you.